This is a tethered flight stabilization test of the Drogon quadcopter. It's the first round of testing that I've seen decent performance from with the algorithm. So let's see how it does. Not too bad. We're getting better. Especially given that the tethered tests have a significant impact on how the quadcopter is able to move and affecting how it's able to compensate for that motions caused by the tethering. So, not too bad. We'll see what the next round of testing brings.